A hiking trip at a popular Windward Oahu trail turned tragic this afternoon. A 74-year-old man died after he was found unconscious at the Lanikai Pillbox trail just before 3:30. Fire officials say the call came over as a medical emergency. The man was airlifted to Enchanted Lake Elementary Schools at around 4:15 and was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. He later died at the hospital. His identity has not yet been released.